That sound, it can't be. It seems the ceremony for Princess Amelia's coming of age celebration has already started.
You just found out who Princess Amelia is, right?
It doesn't necessarily mean that the moon dagger has already been passed on.
I am taking a break from my music today. Today is the day of the coming of age ceremony. I feel at ease in here, so I stay in here. Whatever I am studying for, I'm taking a break. Or, whenever I am studying, or taking a break. Okay. That's cool. I'm not talking to all of you guys. Maybe you, because you're like the hot one. You're like... Cross that out.
The coming of age ceremony is starting now. After the carrying of the ritual, the handing down the secret trust and the plaza. This is a merely coming of age ceremony is going to be held now. It should be a happy event. Both the country and people are feeling a little strange about it.
Let's go check out Kathy's chatterbox. Oh, hey, I forgot about this.
Don't you wanna talk about, don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like,
don't you wanna talk about something else, like stars? How many times do I have to say it? I wanna hear about stardust, not just stars. I told you, if I don't know about it, nobody knows about it. So don't you wanna talk about something else?
Oh, it's you.
Hi, guys. You know him?
Yes, I do.
You're back again, but my boss is not in yet. Was it like, if you put a possession in the red boss?
You know what? I have a good idea.
Here, see, wants to talk about Stardust. Thanks. What was that all about?
You must be the phone who bumped into me and Belle, aren't you?
Sorry about that. It's okay. By the way, what were you talking about, Stardust?
You look like you traveled all over the world. I might as well ask you about it.
Stardust is the miracle stone, and if you collect them all, your wish comes true. And I have a favor to ask you. Why don't you give me Stardust if you find some?
Of course, I didn't say for free. I'll give you some weird stuff I found in my journey in return. What do you think? Not a bad, huh?
You don't have to, but if you happen to find some on your journey, remember me, will ya? I decided to stay in this town for a while. I got some.
It's hard to find Stardust, isn't it?
I guess I knew it, though. How about you? Yeah, take it. Gage 29, oh jeez.
Thanks a million. In return, take this. It's the rare thing I promised you.
Physically. Anyway.
Thanks in advance for next time.
whole, coming in here is the best decision I made.
Recently, there's a lot of bandit-like knights. It seems like they have some kind of relationship with Princess Emilie.
Scandalous! Those bandit-like knights are trained well. If you sneak around them when they're not looking, they're not trained well. If you sneak around them when they're looking the other way, you might be able to get around in the castle.
I'm glad Kathy understands the way eyeballs work.
I could be sworn that I talked to her already.
Actually, I might be able to get another Stardust, and I will have 30, and I can get another item from her.
Bad people coming in without permission. Just kidding, I excuse you, but because today is a happy day.
Mr.
A moment ago, but just asking doesn't mean you can have an invitation. It's so packed. You couldn't fit a penny in. Look.
One, two people.
She suddenly got a lot of hanger-ons. There are so many new faces that I have never seen before. And according to the rumor, they used to be bandits.
I see three people.
See? Bad attitude, right?
Just walking around.
They cannot call themselves knights. But nobody can say anything because it's Princess Emilie. Oh, don't tell anybody about this. And I'll let you in.
Literally, everything you just told me was a lie. It's not jam-packed. You said you weren't gonna let us in. You let us in. Who the hell are you?
They were busy with important ceremony. Don't even think about bothering them.
They are not decent knights. He's right about one thing. Can't you see our armor? We are the authentic great knights of Tiraroa. Is Princess Emilie in there?
Whoa, you can't go in there. It's not a place for commoners like me, because it's her birthday of a princess.
Do you think you're gonna get away with making a scene like that? It's special today.
Are you gonna make an enemy out of all of Tiraroa?
Seems like bluffing is not working. Can you send a message to Princess Lisa?
She's not here, and it's the birthday of her own sis. I guess she's keeping herself cooped in her room.
I'll be back. Then I'm gonna get past you.
Which way is the princess? Actually, let's go in here first.
Nobody's guarding the entryway.
Sunlastity. Healing potion, please. Healing potion, please. That's good enough, I guess.
Oh, beautiful. Beautiful dresses. I've never seen such dresses in Celeste. So beautiful. The landscape of this area.
These guys are running around.
Look at me, dizzy. Okay.
Gotta sneak around these punks. No. smoother than a baby's bottom. Oh.
I don't know about this. This boss that's coming up is going to be so horrible.
Besides, I think I cannot let those bandit-like guys contaminate Princess Lisa's room. Even if it costs me my life, I will fight Princess Lisa.
I have been waiting for you, everyone. I am ready. Please tell me the truth.
Button your butt. Princess Amelia attending the ceremony is a fake. The woman helping the bandits make the switch a half year ago.
The star Princess Elisa has shown the truth.
Oh, thank God. It is impossible for my sister Amelia to have such an attitude. Now, where is my true sister?
It seems she is confined somewhere in the castle.
Neither that or she's dead.
Confined? Somewhere in here?
Did you not hear the second part of what I said?
It was the last words of a dying man.
We can trust him.
It all started out the time the horseback ride half a year ago. By taking advantage of the concussion, the mysterious woman switched herself with Princess Emile and took over Tiberoa with the cooperation of bandits.
It is an amazing plot. Too bad she died.
The finale was to be the coming of age ceremony, when the moon dagger would be passed down.
Princess Lisa! We have to look in for Princess Emile. We cannot stop the ceremony.
Is it possible to use astrology to find Princess Emile? Let me try.
Shauna, use your third eye. Use your Jagan eye.
Da da da.
Harry, do you tell this story?
As if a mist is covering the night sky.
Mythical. Then we have to search every nook and cranny. Or granny.
Let me come with you. When I am with you, you may be able to avoid some trouble.
Need.
We got Princess Lisa with us. In the field. In the field. You feeling it, Thompson? You feel it?
Thompson was feeling it today. If only he was feeling it in Game 7. Wait for the next one, and the other one will be turned around. Okay, get ready. Get ready. I don't know how he's not seeing me. He's standing right at the doorway.
Hey, bro.
Oops. Princess Lisa, are you already feeling better?
Shall I go in?
You cannot.
Why is that?
You were told that nobody, not even Princess Lisa, can come until the moon dagger is passed on.
Isn't that a little peculiar?
No, I don't.
Should be this one.
No, it's gonna be the next one, huh?
What's this one?
No!
I'll get yelled at by Princess Lisa.
Why stopping you, Dark?
Princess Lisa, please don't let me go outside or I'll be punished by King Zire.
I'll not go outside or I'll be punished by King Zire. I want to see you get punished.
Because you let these guys in. And you're not sticking up for me the way that I need.
Fuck off.
I'm taking a break because whatever.
Okay.
I can't believe none of you guys noticed the elegance of Princess Lisa.
She looks, I'll be talking to you. I like Kathy more than you.
Turns out, there is no secret.
But will he really get in trouble?
Save it here too.
I hope that guy gets fired.
Did I not come this way already?
Well, I got caught. That's what happened.
Hello, little guard. Don't mind us. Go eat a biscuit.
If you want to talk to Princess Amina, go to the Chamber of the Sun.
Oh, Princess Lisa, how are you feeling?
I feel much better. I have to go into my sister's room. Can I go in? It's far away from the bottom of the tower. Screams won't be heard down there. Why don't we settle this here?
So we go. If the real sister Amelia is in this castle, she must be somewhere in this room.
Man, that's awful.
Somebody looted the place.
That makes this room even more suspicious. We might find out something here to help us find Princess Emilie.
Go, go, go outside, watch.
Kind of keep it for the show. That's what I say. I'm gonna make it up, McCarthy.
I'm going to. There are too many people in this room.
Let's split up and search. Again, it has something to do with the moon. The words of Emperor Zhou, I might be able to better understand the words. Find the girl by the time the moon that never sets waxes.
You gotta repeat the same thing again?
No, stop it. Go eat a biscuit, Shauna. We have to hurry up and or the national treasure of Tiboro will be lost.
What a mess. There should be some trace in here.
I feel something in this room.
Look at all these bottles.
It is pretty strong alcohol.
It's a complete mess.
It seems somebody has been looting in here.
Complete mess.
Shauna, don't you dare, Shauna.
Freaking A, Shauna. Please, devil!
Room pretty much tells itself. She threw a wave and it got out of control and she ended up lost inside a portrait.
It's a portrait of Princess Emilie. Oh,
that's exactly what happens when you throw a bad wave. There's nobody here. Happens every time. Every time.
Where are we? What on earth has happened?
It seems a magical space was created in the painting. It seems peculiar.
Is this magic?
Did you not hear a word I just said? Where are you?
In the painting.
Hey, Sailor, we must be talking about this.
Don't touch the painting. It seems to be linked to the world over here.
All right.
Look! The chair.
The man, sister, brother.
It is too dangerous to go.
Oh, she is Princess Emilie. It is linked with a different dimension. It is too dangerous to jump over. You see, it is right in front of us. How can we?